Good morning, everyone. Bradley here. Been playing a bit of Undertale in my own time. I recently finished the Pacifist playthrough, and now I'm doing the Undertale Genocide. Hey, just getting a bit of practice for when I actually do this. I'm about to battle Sans, and this is my first ever try. So, here are my items here. And let's just see how things go. I'm either going to have a bad time or a good time, so let's find out. This better be a recording. It better not screw up. Sorry if it does. Hey, you've been busy, huh? So, I've got a question for you. Do you think even the worst person can change? That everybody can be a good person if they just try? Alright. Well, here's a better question. Do you want to have a bad time? Because if you take another step forward, you are really not going to like what happens next. Well, sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you should be burning in hell. Oh boy. Huh. I always wonder why people never use the strongest attack first. Yep, I'm gonna have a bad time. What? You think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Nice. Our reports show the massive anomaly in the time-space continuum, timelines jumping left and right, stopping and starting. At least this is easy. Until suddenly, everything ends. My hands are a little tipsy. Up on the right side of it this morning. Just waiting for my house to go right down. Jesus, just woke up and I'm really tipsy. I'm okay. Okay. That's your fault, isn't it? And my flight line is really down the bottom. You can understand how this feels. Knowing that one day, without any warning, it's all going to be reset. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Games of the service isn't really killing you either. end up right back here without any memory of it, right? Kinda hard to give him my all. Is that just a poor excuse for being lazy? Hell if I know. All I know is to see what comes next. I kind of want not to care anymore. Pretty good try. I came close to the really hard bits, the real battle. That was a pretty good try. I sort of had a good time. That was tough. I have most of his moves down. I just need to work on the dodging. Well, that's all for now. See you guys in the next time.